What's the strength of this quicker this year?
I think it ain't no one thing. I think all of us do our job. You know, whenever coach put us in, we got to play our role. You know, do whatever it takes to get the job done. You know, we're a unit, so it ain't no one guy thing. It's just everybody got to buy into it.
You still a Wildcat guy?
I mean, whatever they put me there a couple times. Whatever they do, you know, I'm ready for whatever they put in front of me. But I know they're trying to do what's best for me, you know, try to do what's going on. We're going to accomplish.
What's going to score points next season? You at receiver or you at Wildcat?
Coach don't say. They know more about the game than me, so they know more about this high level SEC. So wherever they put me at, you want me to get the ball in my hand, I guess that's the way I'm going to score points.
Real quick, just one. Yeah, Coach Kenning said that, you know, when you came in, you didn't really know which way was up. How different is it now going into your this summer?
It's really different because, you know, like you said, coming in, I really didn't talk much about the receiver position. And then coming in high school, you know, we the play they call it really tell you what to do. But coming into up here, they call it, you know, the offensive line protection. And then they're going to call what you're supposed to do. And then what the running back supposed to do. You're really supposed to block all that out. You know, hear the key points of what you're supposed to do. And it took me a while to understand it with all that play call because it was long. You know, I was like, I don't know what to do.